phone. Why live the life of a demon? And I'm very seldom alone. But I'll soon be going back now. It won't be long, I know. I'll see that baby girl of mine, the one that I love so.
El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Farina whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Farina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, great he was sharing with wicked Selena, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of his maiden, down on his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. Like it could run up on its back, and away I did ride just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young lady. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddle up and away I go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Up to my right I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, right, a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is awfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for the leader is strong, and I rise where I fall. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from a rifle. I feel a bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and bear. Goodbye.
mind can't get no rest.